Next, it's time to choose the position you'd like. Now you'll pick what type of player you'd like to be. Here, we'll customize your bio info, gear, and appearance. You know what they say, look good, feel good, play good. Time to choose your mental abilities. These will help to separate you from other players. They can be up. Let's take one final look. Once you hit that confirm button, your road to glory begins. Welcome to National Signing Day. Once you selected your school, your college football career begins. If you have aspirations to see the field early, pay close. Now it's time to pack your bags and head off to college. Good luck in your career. I'll be rooting for you. Oh, and before I go, welcome to your freshman year. It's time to spend the skill points you've already earned to upgrade your player. Additionally, each week, you will need to manage your workload. Activities like practice will earn you coach trust. And as your coach trust increases, you can improve your spot on the depth chart and gain more play calling flexibility. Now, let's get to work.